Okay, I ran out of battery juice, and that's why I had to start up the, start up a new video. We just came from the master, coming through the family room, and here's two bedrooms in between a bathroom here. Let's see the bathroom first. Single sink setup. Bathtub, full bath. Tile enclosure. Front bedroom, you got a little indentation here for the wall. Just fill it in and should be no problem. Just repaint it. Let me go back to this corner and give you a shot. And that goes out to the family room out there. Shot outside the front window. All right, we saw the bathroom there. Coming to the third bedroom now. Tile floor is in good shape. It's just a mark or something. I don't know, that can be fixed. Go to this corner and give you a look. Okay, walls and ceiling are in good shape. This house is move-in. All right, there's the entrance, there's the kitchen area, again. And give you a shot back. There's the pass-through to the living room. And once again, two bathroom, bedroom, bedroom, family room, master. Let's go out back. Okay. We walk out to the property line, give you a look. A couple big oak trees on the property, which is nice for shade. Okay, here's an exterior of the house. It really does not need a paint job. It's just, it wouldn't be my choice of color, but it's not obtrusive. Roof looks okay. It'd be nice to put some chairs underneath these shade trees. Little man cave area out here. Let me go to this tree and go back and give you a look from a different angle. This is a good sized lot, Danny. Okay. Quiet neighborhood. Next door neighbor, very well kept. All right, let me come in and give you my thoughts. I think this would probably be a quieter, a little quieter neighborhood than the other one. Okay, Danny, they're both the same price. This one is a little smaller square footage, but I consider it more move-in condition than the other one. I like the fact that it has tile floors. The other has vinyl floors and wood veneer flooring. I think if for the same dollar, I think I would choose this house, but you know, that's just my two cents. Flag lots personally don't bother me, because there's always houses next door to each other in the neighborhood. I like the backyard on this much better. I like the fact that it's a bigger lot. Same dollar myself, I guess I would choose this one. However, the other one is like 400 square feet bigger. So you call the ball. That's it, Danny. It's a quality, both are quality homes, both are move-in. You can't beat tile throughout, that's for sure. Never have to do a thing to it. Over and out.